So I just want to announce what is here, everything that is here and what we are giving each player. So for each player, they'll get one polo shirt, two sets of tracksuits, one pair of Puma boots, and two bags, one small and one big. They get three sets of uniform. That's the home, away, and the clash. And then two sets of warm-up kits. And two sets of warm-up kits. Today we were handing them their new kit from Puma, and for the first time the kit is not just the playing kit, we're giving them also the training kits. It's a whole package, that's why it has to come in a bag. And I think it's the first time for a team in the country, and for us we expect results. People have been saying that since the sponsorship, Gor has not performing as well, but remember it's a totally different team. So with time I'm sure, and you know they are the ones who are at the top, so the expectations are high from us as well, and also from their fans.
It's very rare that actually sponsors come in to do with kitting. They have gone an extra mile by giving us kit that is contained in a bag, and if you look at the bags, they're fairly heavy, meaning that the contents are things that are valuable to us. So we're grateful.
We are very happy because we will have a very professional training, which was not there because we were using all sport, hammer and a hammer. So you see now we have Puma. So I have really appreciated for their support.
Tangu SportPesa come on board this year around, at least things have been flowing. Players are assured of their salaries, what work are assured of training ground. So nadani coming of SportPesa ni blessing in this guest to Gor Mahia. So see to me for yes, and I appreciate.